Aren't you thankful for the cross this morning?